Alright,
on
three,
and two,
and yeah!
Go fuck yourself.
That was 2000 gave us. That's what the National Enquirer gave us. Gave us.
My wallet's in the shuttle.
Do you cheap airplanes?
Why don't we just...
Do you mind if we just take some samples of your dirt?
Just like some dirt samples, huh?
Great, thank you. Take this guy's a lap.
Like syphilis!
What?
It means, wow, you like our dirt. Ha!
Syphilis, yes.
That's a good name.
Take this home.
Next thing you know, they'll be stealing our jobs and taking our vaginas.
I'm sorry, aliens 1 and 2. What exactly do vaginas mean in this planet?
It means vaginas!
Planet Mars, right?
Okay, well.
Now just get on with your dirt collecting.
Yeah, we love this.
Dirt?
Dirt.
So,
yeah.
Give us our 200 Yavis.
Well, give
us our money and get out.
Well, we're wondering, maybe we could settle up in a different way.
Right, see, we could work something out here. I mean, Alien 1 and 2, we don't exactly come to your planet with Yavis.
Work. Yeah.
They want to collect more dirt.
Right. And just so you know, we have about 8 PhDs between us.
She's an astrophysicist. I've got tons of degrees.
We could do some calculations for you. Or...
Since you are such a fan of dirt, how do you feel about gardening?
And cleaning toilets.
Oh.
Well, and while you're at it, you could get some stool samples.
He just fell.
And you were here.
Yeah, where else would I be?
All right, ma'am. I'm just trying to get the facts straight.
Well, we were sharing a window, like we always do, and all of a sudden he just fell over. Splat! I've never seen anything like it.
And nobody touched him. You didn't push him?
I wasn't even close.
I've got a store full of shoppers that would say otherwise.
Oh, honey, I'm just so excited
for your first date ever. I've been dreaming about this day since you were in my womb. Oh my God, you look so cute.
Mom, I'm nervous.
Well, honey, it's okay to be nervous, especially since this is your first date ever, and you're 16 years old. I mean, that's okay. It's gonna be just fine. You're gonna have fun, and I promise. And,
Steven! We read out the gold barrettes with the big sparkles on them, Sarah's gold barrettes. Steven! Now! Do you hear me? Steven!
Okay, you want to be all pale? I want you to have a little color for your date. Oh.
Steven!
Those are the wrong barrettes.
Those are the gold barrettes with the little sparkles, not the big sparkles.
Oh, these all have to do. Fine, I just have to make some real things. Yeah.
Mom?
Yes?
What if he tries to kiss me?
Oh, honey, if your date tries to kiss you, you just pucker up and you let him. But if he tries to do anything else, you do
no. Okay, Sierra Elizabeth, you don't do anything else. You understand me?
Oh, you're gonna have such a good fun time. Because dates are all about having fun. You know that, right? You just have a nice fun time. And honestly, honey, the best advice I could ever give you is just to stay calm, cool, and collected the whole time. Okay, camera's gonna go soon. Aren't those so cute? And Chuck with a little Rudolph right there. That's just precious.
Susie, yeah. How'd you know my name?
Oh, I read her emails. Oh, there's a red blinking light. She smiles. Oh, that's gonna be the cutest Christmas card ever. My cousins are gonna be so jealous. Now, Chuck, when are your parents gonna come over for Pinochle? I feel like we've been waiting forever to have them over.
Mom, I need to talk to you in the kitchen.
Okay, honey, he's so rude. I'm sorry, Chuck. We'll be right back. You're just gonna have to stand here with Steven, my husband, and entertain you with something like football, okay? We'll be right back.
Bye.
Chuck? Yeah. Are you a smart boy? Then run. Get out of here.
I need your daughter, though.
Forget my daughter. You see what this is? Get out of here. This is a crazy house. Go. Go. Are you nuts? What are you still doing here? Get out of here. I never want to see you again. I saved your life. Don't tell her I let you go. Don't tell her.
Well, honey, I won't embarrass you. I bet Chuck just loves me.
Dad, where's Chuck?
Oh, he's not here? We were just talking about football.
Oh, honey, I'm sure it's nothing you said or did or looked like. It's okay, I promise. Okay, now Steven, go get the van. We're gonna take our daughter for a really fun mommy-daddy day to the Olive Garden. Does that sound good?
And this is when we were getting on the plane.
Oh,
so I was so sad. I was crying.
Oh.
So that was my vacation.
Oh.
How wonderful. Oh my god.
What?
I used to reuse the tape.
What are you doing? Put that back in. I was really bored out of my mind. Put that back in.
Look at Bill.
You guys want to see that?
You guys get lost. Yes. Yeah.
Absolutely.
Okay. You look good!
Your outfit is so cute!
Is that cabaret? Yeah,
we
just thought we'd try something new. You know, we wanted to kind of spice things up a little bit. I'm surprised you guys want to watch this.
Look at your ass! You can bounce a quarter off that.
My goodness.
Thanks! I've been walking out.
That swing would scare me.
I know, but when things get boring,
Where did you have those done? They look fabulous.
Oh, it was Dr. Quagmire.
Got your doctor's number.
Dude, they look so good. Oh, not to mention Bill. Except he's making that face. He's about to finish.
Beverly, I don't know that our employment agency can find anything for you. You don't type. You can't sit down without some help. Nope, can't work the cash register. You don't know anything about computers or Excel. Frankly, I don't even know how you got in here.
But I was the premier mannequin at Bergdorf's for 20 years.
Yes. And a convicted felon.
Show. We are a Westin show. We'd like to thank our technical director tonight, Mr. Jonathan Browning.
Our director, Andrew Melton. And of course, our fabulous director, Juan West. And individually, we are
Chad Goldich,
Laura Lee O'Shell,
Kelly Fry,
Shirley Coggin,
Laura Waters,
Stephanie Sanchez,
Chris Rubio.
Thank you.
Thank you.